What the hell did you do that for?
Thank you. That was some ride.
Seems to me we're being lured in. Pack it. Let's go.
Thank you.
market. Stay calm.
Uncle Berwin will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Like this, you could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey guys, we'd better search these two. So. You all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it?
No. It could have been an enemy scout. Now it knows what our defenses are. They'll overrun us and butcher the entire station just like Polis. The next thing that comes down that tunnel, I don't care, it's a fucking mouth. No password, right? You shoot it.
What happened?
When I saw years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seat.
It was a nightmare.
It's difficult to reverse.
Can't go around since the tunnel roof is giving in and in all the space.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, oh, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow. Marcus on the ground station.
Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
This is Moscow Metro, over.
What kind of look?
Does anyone read me?
I'm meeting her today with a watch.
No.
I picked up a transmission to supply them with tape.
You bastard!
Say
that again, you asshole!
Those things were so...
Yeah, how about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
Come on, son. Something's wrong. Something up.
Looking for something?
A pot, perhaps.
It'll come in handy someday.
I'll tell you about that.
Mom won't give me any. Just tell me for free.
There's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place, where long travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty.
There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. The next day, someone has heard how nice and safe that tunnel is.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Stalker said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments,
as you wish,
you get drawn in. And all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
Nice gun! You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it! Just one of those left! For you. Just buy and shoot.
Nah, just looking back.
Make sure you can count to five, eh? Blows your target to pieces. You won't find any sharper.
That's a bit too expensive,
but... Bang! All problem gone. Blows your target to pieces. Thanks, always end. Great, great.
Vlad.
A bit too expensive.
Shut up, kid. My already bought from my last
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but I can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the little green man.
Strange.
One time I went to Belorusska. I had some connections at Novosibirsk at the time, so I was...
Bourbon? No. As if you don't know.
If anyone reads me,
go fuck and get out.
It's Moscow.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me.
This is Moscow Metro.
But if you don't want to go through,
someone read me.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
If anyone reads me.
All right. Just kidding.
No one.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn, I hate this so much.
This is Moscow Metro, over.
Does anyone read me?
Please respond.
Imagine that your invention is the number one murder group.
If anyone reads me.
Well, it looks quiet.
If anyone reads me,
it's clear! Go!
It's Moscow, the market on the ground station.
Спасибо!